You read of some stars occasionally who make it to the top and say, gee, I kind of miss the old days. Things were a lot slower, a lot more fun. Are you like that?
Yeah, I mean, you miss them, but then when you honestly sit down logically and say, do I want to live like I used to, or do I like living like I do now? My choice is living like I do now. I feel very lucky to have what I have, and I've had the old days, so they're up here in my memories. And the way careers go, I'll work my way back to those old days where, you know, there's not that many people that really care to come see me or hear my music. So right now I'm enjoying this time.
Is there a lot of pressure now to stay on top, stay number one?
If it is, it's from myself. It's from inside. I've never had any pressure put on by my record label or the people that like my music. So it's cool. They just want me to be me and they want me to be happy. And that's really neat that they feel that way. But if there is pressure, and there is, it's from my own self to try and sustain and push myself to make the most of the gifts that God's given me and the time that He's given me to do it with.
Now, I've heard rumors of a new baby on the way for the Brooks family.
Yes, sir. Sandy's about 12 or 13 weeks along, and I think she's due at the end of July. So even though the baby isn't here yet, believe me, its presence is being known every day. It makes sure.
Okay, and finally, what can we expect from Garth Brooks new in 1992?
Boy, I would love to sustain. I would love to push the envelope more. I'm not into changing country music. I would like to change maybe how the live show is perceived a little bit in country music. That's kind of like the whole idea for the special. So hopefully in 92, I would like to have more of 91, but I'd still like to push the boundaries a little bit.